Good evening. I'm Elizabeth Cook.
And I'm Ken Bassetta. Now at 11 and streaming on CBSN Bay Area, Gilroy is flying the Pride flag outside City Hall for the very first time tonight, but it almost didn't happen. Tonight, KPIX5's Maria Medina speaks with the city leaders who didn't want that flag raised.
A moment of celebration for the city of Gilroy yesterday.
They think of Pride.
Marred by controversy.
I don't think it should be flown at City Hall. It can be flown in a million other places all over the city.
Mayor Marie Blankley, along with two other council members, including Carol Marks, voted last month against a commemorative flag policy after a proposal to declare June Pride Month and also fly the Pride flag outside City Hall.
We've never had commemorative flags in Gilroy. Our City Hall just has the United States flag and the California flag.
Councilmember Marks explained on her Facebook page, quote, "The door has been open in flying one group's flag. What happens when the council is asked again to fly someone else's flag? Could we be sued for saying no?"
I was a little bit saddened and hurt by her comments, I think. Being an elected official, I think we have a huge responsibility and we have a platform to promote inclusiveness and progress.
Roland Resendez, Hollister vice mayor and the city's first openly gay elected official, expressed his concerns under Mark's Facebook post and also attended yesterday's event in Gilroy.
I stood next to the councilwoman the whole time. Unfortunately, we didn't get a chance to talk about it, but I do know that there were some people that were there that were very upset by her remarks.
But the mayor says she wishes they had more time to discuss the flag proposal last month, and not during a pandemic and the city's financial struggles.
So my focus has been on getting us back on our feet, getting our employees back. This was not on my radar at all.
I think some people in the LGBTQ community and allies would say, well, it is a priority for us because some of us are being assaulted, attacked, murdered even. And so this is a high priority for us.
Mm-hmm. That's a high priority for a lot of people. I personally don't want to have to see it, acknowledge it. I know it's there, but don't show it to me because it is too painful to see.
How do you feel that it is up there now?
Fine, it's up there.
And Councilmember Marks did not want to go on camera, but she did release a statement saying in part, quote, "I felt the city was opening itself up to anyone who wanted to fly a flag. Now that we have a policy in place, there should be no problem." In Gilroy, Maria Medina, KPIX 5.